Adonagedon. Adonagedon, wake up. Adonagedon, rise, we must go.
Mother, what are you doing here?
Are you still dreaming? We came here together. Now we must go.
I thought I'd lost you. But you're here.
I am here. I have always been here. Are you all right?
Better than all right.
Good. Now come. I have heard screaming in Ganyangeha close by. You must learn what is going on. This could all be my fault.
What is your fault? What have you done?
The king said to find a Mohawk girl with braids. You're a Mohawk, and you have braids.
On the right.
Are you the one?
She's not the one you want. Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
What could Washington have to do with this? He is no longer commander-in-chief. He retired to Mount Vernon.
A lovely fantasy, Radonhagedon. You know Washington went mad with power long ago. I tried to stop him, but failed. And now I have brought down his wrath upon my own people.
I do not understand. None of it fits.
Washington's men are raiding Concord right now, murdering everyone. They're looking for you, Ganadio.
King Washington.
Come. I imagined he would strike us so recklessly.
Are you talking about Commander Washington? Why did that woman call him king?
Many innocent people are suffering because of me. Not only the villagers. We must protect as many as we can.
Only tell us where she is and these people live, refuse, and they burn. It's really quite simple.
We don't know who you want.
Very well.
Please, please. There are women and children in there. Are you a monster? Do not do this.
You had your chance.
Do it quietly. Don't let them see you. Take them by surprise. all because of me.
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest.
There!
This is madness. I cannot understand what is going on.
I need your help! Help me load the cannon! The King's army is advancing! Use this gun to stop them! The King's army is advancing! Use this gun to stop them!
King's army is advancing. Use this gun to... King's army is advancing. Use this gun to...
are retreating. We have done it.
Washington's troops do not retreat. They advance or die. To Lexington. We will have a better vantage point from there. If I had only succeeded in taking a scepter, now I must make amends.
Scepter? Mother, this all becomes more and more difficult to understand.
There she is. The savage that tried to steal the source and symbol of my power. Gaze upon it, or it will be the last object you will ever see. I come here to destroy both you and your sad village. But none like you will be allowed to live.
Commander Washington, why are you doing this? After all we accomplished, take hold of your senses.
Another delusional savage. I have never had such a firm grasp on my senses. Now bend your knee to your monarch and make penitence in the last moments before you are blasted to your dread reward. Corporal, take care of them.
That's on Hageron, a blue coat over there. Stop them from setting off the powder kegs. Kill anyone trying to light the fuses. Him. He's almost there. That's on Hageron, a blue coat over there.
Here comes another one. He tried to destroy the entire town. It is all my fault.
I do not understand. Washington knows me. He is a man of reason, if nothing else. But that was not the man I once called my friend.
Are you confused? When would you ever have met that monster?
I met him. I... Mother, this is all wrong. Washington, the violence, all of it.
We must get back and warn our people in the village. Before the Mad King spreads his destruction there.
Get on that horse. Take that horse, Father Hungedo. Get on that horse. Take that horse, Father Hungedo. Get on that horse.
The Lexington I knew was the scene of a great triumph. Now it is a place of disaster.
This way. It will be faster.
You will pay.
Mad King George is on the warpath and intends to destroy our village. We need every able body to protect it. Come with us.
We know. Oya Nair sent us to collect the boughs of the Great Willow. She means for us to defend our people.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it.
You have seen what it can do. Is it dangerous?
I have seen it. It is worse than dangerous. It is a promise of madness, even death for those who lack the Constitution.
We cannot disobey the Clan Mother.
Believe me! The tea of the Great Willow is folly. Come back with us.
We will fulfill the Clan Mother's request. We will collect the boughs. Speak to Oya Nair, and if you can convince her, we will burn them.
I intend to.